Hi to all of you, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we've reached game four of this series, and the team away from home has got a chance to really take a strangle.
I think that's one of those things in playoff hockey, Doc, that is needed. It's such a long grind to be able to try to win the Stanley Cup, but if you can end a series quickly, you give yourself an opportunity to rest your players and get ready for the next series. So you could really take hold of this series if you can find a way to go up 3-1.
The Avs' attention to detail will be the key in this game. It's about the little things that have been the difference in this series to this point. Let's see if the little things can lead to big things, which might equal a 3-1 series lead.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. We move on through the playoffs. He's coming off a win. No surprise, he's in the crease again. Got overwhelmed last time, but gets another chance this time. It's critical. These are the playoffs, you know. Opening faceoff seconds away. We know that Phil Kessel has a great shot. They'll be looking to get the puck on his stick early in this first shift. Along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich, and this playoff game is underway. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Gains the zone. From the outside. Waffle boarded. What a ripper from the point. And yet another save. How does he do that?
That second save was textbook.
That was a big hit.
McKinnon's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body. But he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
Colorado's played pretty well in all three games of the series. They're up 2-1. Man, it would be nice to get that third win tonight.
The Avs win that faceoff. Let's it go. Blockered away. Puts one on. Score! They strike early and quiet the crowd. 1-0.
Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
The Avs have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. A little under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Colorado's ahead 1-0.
Score by number 13.
Carries it on in from center.
Assisted by number 28.
And quickly to Johnson. Oh, snaps a shot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
48 seconds.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Flings it. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pass.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Piked in the slot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
He cut him down on that rush. The Avs in their own end in possession as they travel. Nicely received at the point. Big drive. Save. Arizona's with it now in center ice. That's a great deflection there. Good stick. On to Dvorak. The Avs recoiling back in their own end. Pitching it to Donskoy. Crosses that line. Dangles in tight. Blocked away. As that point pass as well. Great save. win the draw.
From the slot, wrister.
Save there. Arizona's in possession in their own end. Directing that one to Hjalmarsson.
An enormous hit.
Kessel's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
Got it at the point.
A point blast.
He's got that one measured in the attacking zone.
It's all on his shoulders. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin.
Looking to haul.
Driving in from no man's land.
Slid to haul. Rubbed out along the boards.
Oh man, that's gonna rattle your molars around. What a huge hit on the boards.
Fires, great glove save.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Okay, they win the draw. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Scorches one. Shot, pad save.
Pass to the blue line.
A heater. Terrific glove save. Wonderful stop and a cover and a halt to the proceedings here.
Aren't many ways to slow the game down. This is one of them. Make a save, get a whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Arizona's prevailed on another faceoff. Laid on to Donskoy. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Save.
In the first period.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass.
Feeds the point. Lets it go. Got in the way of that one. Cuts the pass.
Colorado's forced another turnover in this very close game.
First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Colorado's got the only goal in this one thus far. Take a look at the shots on goal. A lopsided total. A gaudy 14 for the Avalanche and 2 for the Coyotes. Colorado's go-ahead goal in this game came a long time ago, and then the teams battled pretty much on even terms the rest of the way. We'll see what the next period brings about, but for now, we'll be right back. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Arizona's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Outstanding body contact.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Strong wrister and off target with that one.
Such a tough play for the goaltender. That shot's deflected out front. It just goes over top of the net.
Smart recovery by Ekman Larson.
The lane was jammed and it hit somebody.
Chip to Landeskog. And a save. Propelled to MacKinnon. They should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again.
Steps across that line. Might
might be some danger coming here. Takes that pass.
And snap to Zadorov.
Save, but just barely. Great job on a cut pass. Has it in his own end. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Good place to shoot from. Save.
The Coyotes still have to keep plugging away at this game. Their goaltender has held them close, and the game still is in doubt.
Leads that charge into the zone. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
Guys, thinking these teams were evenly matched. Now we've played some of this contest, and here we are back at a stalemate.
A little under 9 minutes gone in this period. We are at one goal apiece. The Coyotes get it off the faceoff. Points it.
Jason DeBoer.
Free puck now. Pass attempt to Wilson. On to Burakovsky. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. He's got it. Arizona's motoring on through center ice. It's dumped in. Got it in his own zone, back behind the net. Puck is thrown to Donskoy. He's in on an onside play. Sashay's by. Quick wrister. Turned away with a stick. Fires. Just sort of tossed it up there. Can he clear? Skilled play by Richardson. Things are heating up with that hit.
One way to wear down your opponent, play physical. That's exactly what happened there.
Pass to the slot. Made that work for him in goal. Now it's directed to Nieto.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Arizona's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Colorado's got it again. Let's it go. Oh, what a save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Nice faceoff work. Pitching this one to Hall. Carries it toward the woodwork. A collision. Passing one off now to Nieto. Let's it go. Terrific save. A solid job with the pads. Play halted.
Zadorov's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Good job on the draw. Trying to go to Hall. The Coyotes skated up on the side. Turned on net. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. Can start the attack going in the zone. Wow, what a glove save. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender, not much challenge.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Nicely into the zone. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Heads on to the corner. Takes it to the corner. Takes a shot. Great save. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. You decide what these shot totals tell you. 25 for Colorado and 6 for the Coyotes.
Don't forget to check out tonight's game highlights.
The Coyotes, on the strength of this game-tying goal, have gotten this contest back even. Maybe they're the team with the edge as we go to break. This is the third period, and this game is tied. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots, just couldn't find the target.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Piece of it, rebound! Dogged determination there by Cole. The Avs skated up on the side. Somebody got in early, and so offside is called.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. He is hooked, he kind of shook it off and continues to play. There'll be a penalty. The Avs get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Handled with the stick. The Coyotes are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Colorado's power play opportunity number is 1. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
Well, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. You can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Colorado's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Gains that offensive line. Shoots one. That hit somebody. Cleared on out by Demers. Slid to Johnson. On the outside, a shot. Saved there. And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle.
Ranta stretched out as far as he could go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
A little under 5 minutes have been skated so far. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Colorado's got another win. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that. Clean win on the draw. The Coyotes shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Into the end of attack. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Coyotes have this game even by killing off the penalty. And that puck is iced, and so back it will come for another faceoff. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Shot on. The Coyotes continue on in the defensive zone, moving it to Soderberg. Into the attacking end.
Oh, boy, what a hit!
He wasn't expecting that contact. He got steamrolled there.
He's got that point pass.
What a hit!
He's in! Save! And he holds on and stops play.
Soderberg's not out of position at all here. He's in the right spot. That allows him to deliver this check.
Colorado's got a face-off win. Snapping a pass to Burakovsky.
Terrific fake out.
And they've got it again. Good work up front on that hit. A great wrist shot.
Got the save there.
This always makes the fans stand up and take notice. What a crunching check delivered.
Colorado's got a defensive zone win.
This is a tough one to work for.
Terrific determination by Demers. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off.
A big, big hit.
Scooped up.
Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance.
It's been an outstanding night for him. Here's another example of a sharp save on a difficult chance.
Solid, clean win. Arizona's in possession through the neutral zone. Slides it to the point. Seeks the corner. Lets the shot fly. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
You fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack, you try to get another one, or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
Arizona's got the lead by one, and we are in the third period, and a dramatic stage is set. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 36, Christian.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing. With a shot.
Loud pad save.
The Avs look to make a difference up the wing.
37 seconds.
Puts one on. Blocked.
And freezes play for the whistle. And let's hear again from Ray.
Ranta's been incredibly stable tonight. Any chance that's come his way, he's snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight. Can't ask for much more than what we're seeing right here.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Under 5 minutes to go. We've got a leader in this game now. Maybe it'll be tied up again, though. Arizona's moving the puck through center ice.
Hall's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Important face-off win.
Pitching it to Namestnikov. He gains the zone from the outside. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Wrist shot. Oh, tremendous stop by Ranta. Gets it back. Using the point, he's got it. Hammers it. He wore that puck on a hard shot. That's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
It's an onside play. Goes back deep for it. Played on to Ekman Larson. Directing that one to Hall. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Let's it go. Save. Chip to Nichushkin. And he steps across the line. Let's it go. Wonderful save. The Avs yank their goalie to try and get this back.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
No bigger face-off in this game than the one coming up. The net's empty behind. You've got to go ahead and get this thing tied. Takes that pass from the other point. Score! And that has tied the game.
After they pull the goalie, they finally get him out of the net. It pays off. They get a goal here with the extra man on the ice.
Johnson's tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Nice stick by the defense. Propelled to McKinnon.
Time of the goal.
Nicely into the zone. Did score!
I don't know how you pick yourself up off the mat after that one. That late goal could very well be the game winner.
The Avs win that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 6, Ellie Tolvanen, assisted by number 29.
In front, score! Puts his team up by a pair.
19 minutes, 51 seconds.
A break in the coverage allows them to one-time that puck from the low slot.
Good work to get into the open to receive the pass, but that's a beauty of a dish. That opens up the pass lane, gives him time to shoot the puck.
Avalanche scored by number 96,
Mikko. That win puts them ahead even further in this series. They'll look to close it out in the next matchup.
At 3-1 in this series, it's on the edge of glory. I'm curious to see how these teams respond to the next one. Will it end or keep going?
Playoff hockey always is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night.